Il a travaillé à partir des mouvements de groupes d'oiseaux.
Without really knowing anything about how it worked or what was the story, I was just like, wouldn't it be great if you could just put that on a score and find a way of getting people to play that?